I believe you admit that the video recording that we've watched show you saying that the petitioner had won the elections.
My Lord, I have watched the video, and I've watched it here. I stand by every word, every punctuation, every sentence that relates to me, Johnson Aseidu Nketia. And there is nowhere, unless we are watching different clips, there's nowhere where I indicated definitively that the first respondent has won the elections. What I said was what I put in my answer last Friday, that we have won a majority of seats in Parliament, which is about, which figure I put at 141 seats, and that we are cruising, the first respondent is cruising for victory. And that is precisely what has shown up in all the various speeches I have made, which have been clipped together.
So let's understand, you admit everything on the video coming from your image on the video.
From my mouth. Yes. That, those are my pictures.
Very well.
And those are the words that came from my mouth.
I'm putting it to you that in the video you said, and I quote, the NDC has won 141 seats, and that puts us in a clear majority and will be giving President Mahama the needed majority in Parliament to be able to conduct his business as president.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you say that?
Those are my words.
I'm putting it to you that you thereby imply that President Mahama had won the elections.
I implied that I expected President Mahama to win the elections because every evidence was pointing at President Mahama's victory. And in fact, my Lord, if you permit me, in all the 7 parliamentary and presidential elections that have been held in this country before this one, the presidential candidate and the political party which wins and controls parliament ends up winning the presidency.
Please,
so
Mr. Nketia, don't lecture us. You answer the questions I put to you. You can't lecture us here.
No, it's not lecture.
We've answered the question. Don't give us a lecture of what happens in politics in Ghana, please. Now.